Gott. I want to pick up how the pure mountaineers do it.
Hey everyone, I'm John Housetings. I'm bringing you a video series on everything adventure racing, in particular for the Quest Adventure Racing events next year. This one is going to be about running downhill. That's why I'm up around the corner from my house. This hill is where the one I use to practice introduced to downhill running, especially in preparation for Kenmare in March. So we'll look now at some tips and techniques to get you through. We'll just introduce them gradually. You know, they're hills, they're dangerous. You know, when you run downhill, you're putting a hell of a lot of force through the leg. You need the muscle to be able to soak up this force. If you do this too soon, too quickly, there's a good chance you're going to develop knee pain and other nasty stuff that's going to stop you doing these events. So introduce it slowly, build it up. Secondly, you want to make sure you have that strength around the hip. So if I back up, you'll see that if I go on one leg, you want to be able to see a level pelvis, not one that dips up like this or falls down like this. Level pelvis, and then you can introduce a dip while maintaining level. If you can do this, that's a good sign that you've got good stability around your hip muscles. Strength you can build up through lunging and squatting and step ups. This video shows a sort of impersonation of Elvis with the blue suede shoes, trying to land softly on the ball of the foot, therefore the foot is pointing forward and I'm soaking up the forces better than I would if I landed on the heel. Try it, practice it. What I was trying to get across in those GoPro videos was how we need to land soft, right? We don't want to land with a hard heel because that's going to just increase the forces up through the leg. So you want to land like you're trying to land on a zebra without... How are we going, lads? Land on a wild zebra without it even knowing. So you want to land on its back soft with short strides and landing on the ball of your foot, because that's then going to allow that calf muscle to soak up the force and then make it a much happier journey for the legs. So that's it for today's video, guys. Just keep your eyes peeled on the Facebook, the email, Quest Adventure stuff for all these videos coming up. I better get out of this guy's way, he's going to give me an old boot. Ciao!